of that watchtower. And to do that, I'm going to need a few things. The guards wear security bands to control their ins and outs. I need one.
Leave it to me.
That dude there. I need his prosthetic leg.
His leg?
Yeah.
God knows I don't need a rest from looking at him. He's useless.
All right.
And finally, on the wall back there is a black panel. Blinky yellow light. You see it?
Yeah.
There's a Quarnix battery behind it. Purplish box, green wires. To get into that watchtower, I definitely need it.
How are we supposed to do that?
Well, supposedly these bald bodies find you attractive, so maybe you can work out some sort of trade.
You must be joking.
No, I really heard they find you attractive.
Look, it's 20 feet up in the air, and it's in the middle of the most heavily guarded part of the prison. It's impossible to get up there without being seen.
I got one plan, and that plan requires a freaking Quarnix battery, so figure it out! Can I get back to it? Now, this is important. Once the battery is removed, everything is going to slam into emergency mode. Once we have it, we got to move quickly. So you definitely need to get that last. Or we can just get it first and improvise.
I'll get the arm band.
Immediately and retreat to your cell, or we will open fire.
You need my what?